I mean, like, I was 340 different ethnic groups, multi-religious society, multi-this, multi-that. Naturally, people would have differences in their understanding of issues. But when we ethnicize, when we politicize, when we regionalize, or when we religionize, and doing so with some kind of bad intentions, certainly some people will be offended. And when they are offended, the next thing is for them also to react, and reactions will also lead to further reactions. And that is what will lead to very dangerous situations like what we have experienced in some other countries.